Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing well and staying home safe. Thanks for joining in the session with us today. If you have missed out on any application deadlines or would like to apply to top universities in the US without SAT, or have just missed out on the admission requirements of your preferred university, you are at the right platform. Today I will be discussing with you on alternatives on how you can still find your path to the top universities. You can alternatively choose to do a foundation year or an international year one. Let me first explain to you the difference between the two. So a foundation year is basically an extra year of study at the start of a university course. This will allow you to meet the entry requirements of the normal course that you would want to study at your preferred university. A pathway program or the international year one helps students to improve their academic credentials and English language skills while providing the cultural support as they enter into university or college. You can usually do this course to earn extra credits throughout the duration of the program, and on successful completion of this course, you progress into the second year of your desired university degree program. Why do students do foundation or pathway programs? If you would like to study in a top university, this is the way you can apply to those universities that you have just missed out on the probably application deadlines, or if you have just missed the entry requirements, or if you have not taken the right subjects that you would like to now pursue in as your degree course. This also helps you to prepare for your dream career. So students who have not got the enough grades to get into the university directly, you can still apply to competitive careers such as medicine, law, engineering, business, etc. These programs usually have small class sizes, so this helps the students to get individual attention from teachers who are also the experts in this field, and they ensure that you get the required grades to progress into the university that you've chosen. Upon successful completion of a foundation or the pathway program, you are guaranteed progression into the top universities. What is the benefits of studying a foundation? This definitely helps you to fill any gaps in your education. If you have taken a gap year between your school and the university, or anything of that sort, then the foundation program will help you bridge this gap. Also, these programs are specially designed for international students. Students who have been studying in UAE or India, and if they are planning to study abroad, this will give you an edge to explore the country during this 1 year to check out more options and the different university options that are available. You can also apply for various degrees after you've completed a foundation. So if you're still unsure on what to choose in terms of your business course, for example, marketing, accounts, finance, once you have completed the foundation, you will have a clearer idea on which program that you would like to apply to. It does only take a year, but it does benefit you in many ways, because you would now be sure on which university you should apply to, which would be the right career path for yourself. When do students usually apply to foundation or pathway programs? So as I had mentioned earlier, if you have not taken all the required subjects for your desired course of interest, a foundation or pathway program will help you bridge this gap and progress you academically in each subject required for your course. Maybe you might have not met the grades you need to go on straight to the degree course. So the offers that are given to the foundation and pathway programs are usually lower than the undergraduate degree. You might have a kind of qualification that isn't accepted for the course of study, such as a BTEC or any unrecognized qualification from another country. Students who also meet the entry requirements or have good grades, they also do choose a foundation and pathway programs, only because sometimes it's very difficult to adjust to an environment of 50 to 60 students in a class. So, as I had mentioned earlier, students who study the foundation or pathway programs get the opportunity to have individual and expert guidance throughout, and this will definitely help you on progressing into your preferred university. Students can study these programs at the university directly or at a college or a study center near the university. Usually the university themselves provide the foundation programs, so it would be on campus, but at times there are some college centers that will help you to progress to many various universities. So you can definitely choose between the two options. What kind of courses that you can study for the foundation would be the science and engineering, business, design, social sciences, medicine, fashion, law, etc. How can we help you in the entire process? We can give you a detailed session to apply to the top universities through the foundation and pathway programs. We will also help you with the right university selections. We help you to find the university that is the best fit for you, keeping in mind the budget, ranking, and areas of study. We will also be helping you with the visas and applications and documentations. Any assistance required for financial planning and scholarship or student loans, we can assist you with that. We will help you with finding the best accommodation according to your preferences. And any applications or deadlines, we will make sure that we guide you onto it thoroughly. So this is what a foundation and pathway program is, and there are various universities that you can apply to still. So if you have missed out on the deadlines, or if you feel that you would like to apply to a university where they still require a SAT, or if you feel that you have not met the entry requirement directly, do get in touch with us, because we can look at your case. We can look at your case, and we can help you with the applications. And I'm open to any questions that you may have, so that we can clear on that. So, hello Cynthia, I see a question saying, do I get a guaranteed progression to top universities? So, like I mentioned, on successful completion of your foundation or a pathway program, yes, you would get a guaranteed progression to the top universities, provided you have met the entry requirements or the required grade of that university. We have a question here from Remy. Can we visit your office for a counseling? Is the office sanitized? So yes, we do take care of the sanitization process really carefully, and we do accept visitors in our office, so you can definitely come to our office. We have a question here from Gauri. If I start my foundation at one university, can I choose my university option later? So yes, when you start a foundation program at one particular university, you're not bound to that university. You can always look out for more options, and that is one of the benefits that I had mentioned. Once you go there and you spend a year, you can actually look out for different university options which would be the right fit for you, and you can still apply and change your university later. I'm waiting for some more questions, if there are any, or else I will leave my details here and you can always get in touch with us. I see one more question from Remy. Which are the top universities for engineering in UK? Well, if you see, the top universities would be your University of Cambridge, University of Oxford. But if you would like to apply for a foundation or a pathway program, I could suggest you University of Manchester, University of Leeds, University of Surrey. We have a question from Farha. Hi, what are the entry requirements for IGCSE? Can I apply without IELTS? So, yes, some foundation programs will allow you to apply without IELTS, but however, it is important to do your UKVI IELTS for the visa purposes. And some of the universities can also give you an option for doing the English tests internally, but it is recommended to do the IELTS as not all universities will have this option. And in terms of the entry requirements, students will be accepted with grades C's and D's. Again, it depends on the university that you're applying to and what course you're looking into. So you can just get in touch with me. I'm leaving my details. So we can look at the course you are looking into and then we can guide you more on that. Okay then, I think there are no more questions. I would just like to inform you that you are welcome to our office for any counseling session. Also, we do have online Zoom counseling sessions, so you can call on to that number and we can fix an appointment to you. And if any of you have questions regarding the parking, we do have parking available, free parking for 2 hours. So just get in touch with us and we are happy to help you with anything. Thank you.